An advancing thrust kick is a very basic self-defense kick, you might say. All you're doing is you're bringing your back foot up and you're kicking out, striking with the whole underside of your foot. Really using your hips to get that movement. So if I were to do the kick from the side, bring my leg up, and I thrust outward, stepping forward. This is to keep someone from advancing or just to do a simple, very basic movement as a strike. Just like that.